Shanae, tough contest tonight. Unfortunately, you guys couldn't get over the line, but you really pushed Frankston.
Yeah, look, we were down by a fair bit in the third quarter, so it's good to get back towards the end. But yeah, we let it blow out a bit, which is a little bit disappointing. Thought we could maybe get them in the end, but yeah, couldn't quite get there.
It's really tough without Gabe Richards and Kelly Wilson, obviously. It's affected your season so far. But tonight it was probably your defence that kept you in the game and keeping Frankston, who are 11-5, now 12-5, to only 61 points. So you guys must be happy with how that's progressing.
Yeah, it's been really tough without Gabe and Kelly, but as the weeks have gone on without them, we've sort of learnt to play without them a little bit, which, you know, isn't the best, but we've sort of learnt to do it, and with experience we've gotten better. We've adjusted our defence a little bit as well, which worked well for us tonight.
Yeah, with that defence, triangle and two you ran, I think you were triangle and two on Garrick and Romeo. With that, obviously, you were down by 16 at that stage and you got back within three, so that's something that obviously worked for you.
Yeah, it was good. We tried to stop them having 40 each, which sort of worked a little bit towards the end. I think they still had a few. But yeah, in the third quarter, certainly helped us to get back within 3 points.
Tonight for you, 20 points. Still, as a young player in the league, it must be tough being probably the focal point of the team without Kelly and Gabe and taking that offensive responsibility.
Yeah, I still don't know how I got 20 points. The amount of layups that I missed was ridiculous. But it's good. Everyone's sort of pitching in a little bit more. Jess May probably didn't shoot as many threes as she has been tonight, but she's been doing really, really well. Sam Donald stepped up. Taylor Lee's really stepped up, even though she's quite young. So I think it's been shared around a fair bit. But I don't know. Tonight, I suppose I just got lucky.
Thanks for your time, Shanae. Good luck going forward.
Thanks, Dale.